All right. That tune was called Road Song, and it was written by one of both Rich's and my favorite guitar players, Wes Montgomery. And Wes could do a couple of really cool things. One was he could play in octaves. How does that go, Rich? That sound cool? And then he could play these really cool solos with chords, and that sounds kind of like, yeah. Okay, that's enough. Anyway, that was Road Song by Wes Montgomery, and now we're going to do a jazz standard called There Will Never Be Another You.